you have too little tongue weight, you can kind of see what happens. We're looking at 10 to 15% of the total weight should be resting on the tongue. And that's what this gauge does. So you're no longer having to guess. You know what it is, and then you can adjust that load on your trailer accordingly.